After dropping Mackenzie off at the end of the night, Wesley was convinced he would never see her again. He thought he did not have a chance. Unbeknownst to him, Mackenzie was already head over heels.
Someone had told 17-year-old me that I was going to marry the boy I met at 18, I would have thought they were crazy. I don't know what I've done to deserve even a fraction of the love you give me, but I will spend the rest of my life trying to make it up to you.
My life was black and white before I met you. You make the color, and also you make all other things in life possible. You complete me. When I was lost before you, I had given up on true love and didn't want nothing to do with a relationship till you came along and changed my whole world.
Wesley, do you take Mackenzie to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Do you promise to love and cherish her in good times and bad, in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer, for better, for worse, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her for as long as you both shall live.
Always.
I, Mackenzie, take you, Wesley, to be my husband, to share all that I am and all that I have for all time to come. And I promise to do all in my power to keep my love as deep and as strong as it is today.